Hi guys, this is 2009 Toyota Aurion. This one had problem the boot foot opening. You can see the near boot cable. It's not opening the boot. This one broken the boot cable. I'm going to do today replace for the boot cable. So I cut the cable in here, take it out. Now we can open the boot. You can see the cable now. We can pull it, then we can open the boot. Yep. There's a cable running through in here. So this is the cable. Okay, the run through here. And inside come in here. This is the fuel lid cable, and this is the boot lid cable. This one run through here. Okay, check it out. Cable running through behind the seat. Okay guys, here's the new cable. So this both side are same. This one, this side go to the back with the yellow mark. And this end go to the front. Let's put through this hole. This end go to the front. Okay, we get the two cables in here. Okay, Now it's feel good. Guys, finally we installed the boot cable. Okay guys, finally we installed the boot cable. So this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching my videos. We see you in the next one. Thanks.